Okay, so like I said, what I want to talk about is how to go to heaven. Amen?
Yeah.
Now I'm going to read this this first verse to you. Okay? It says, "These things have I written unto you that believe on the name of the Son of God, that ye may know that ye have eternal life, and that ye may believe on the name of the Son of God." Now, that's not that ye. It means you. Kamu, the Messiah. So right here, the Bible says that all of you can know that you're going to heaven. And makinibawa ko sa mga pinagi sa pagkulong sa anak sa Diyos. Isa ang anak sa Diyos, isa sa Diyos. Jesus. Amen?
Amen!
So going to heaven is as easy as believing in Jesus. Bitu ba ka mga ni Jesus?
Yes!
But here's the thing. There are many different beliefs about Jesus, right? Mga Protestante, Catholico, Mormon, Saksi ni Jehovah, Iglesia ni Cristo, Ubisas, mga Muslim, right? Many different beliefs about Jesus. But I just want to teach you what you must believe about Jesus to go to heaven.
Yes, yes. All right.
Now, number one, the first thing that we must understand about Jesus and the gospel, the Bible says, as it is written, there is none righteous, no, not one. So while I be son of God, how am I perfecto? I didn't go perfecto. And the reason that nobody's perfect is because we're sinners. The Bible says, for all have sinned and come short of the glory of God. For example, I've told a lie before. Have you lied before?
Yes!
So nobody's perfect, right? We're all sinners. We've all broken God's commandments. And because we've sinned, there is a punishment for our sins. And this is the bad news. Are you ready for the bad news first?
Yes. Okay.
The Bible says, but the fearful and unbelieving and the abominable and murderers and whoremongers and sorcerers and idolaters and all liars shall have their part in the lake which burneth with fire and brimstone, which is the second death. Unsa ang kaduha na kamatay? Lami o inferno?
Inferno!
Ang tuntang sa tamang ni inferno? Temporaryo o sa in the Philippines, people say walay forever, right?
Yes.
Do you say that if your hookah breaks up with you? Walay forever, right? Now, in the Bible, that's not true, okay? The Bible says if someone goes to hell, they are in hell forever. So, while I'm forever, if you go to hell, you will never get out. Is that that?
Yes, sir. No!
And hindi ka nakapagay, ba? Are you murderers?
No!
Are you a witch?
No!
Are you a wizard?
No!
But it also says all liars. I'm a liar. Have you lied?
Yes!
So what we deserve is hell. That is the bad news. If we got what we deserve, we would go to hell forever. But do you think God wants us to go to hell?
No!
No, God loves us. So the Bible says, for the wages of sin is death, but the gift of God is eternal life through Jesus Christ our Lord. Jesus is Jesus. Who is Jesus? Savior. Savior. Creator. Messiah. Pichu ba kamu na si Jesus Dios?
Yes!
Pusin ka Dios yu ka persona, kanamahan, anak, spiritual. Si Jesus Dios yu na kapitao. And this is very important to understand. Because in the Bible, Jesus says there are many false gods and there are many false Jesuses. But the real Jesus, he is God. Amen?
Amen!
Now, Now, Jesus showed many signs and many miracles to prove that he was the Messiah. Siyang yanak ibang kaya, yang diabog ang mga pinulay, yang ipakaw ang gagang kitapan, yang ibanhaw ang patay. But the most significant thing that Jesus did, Jesus never sinned. He never lied, he never murdered, he never stole. He was perfect because he is God. Amen?
Amen!
Now, what happened to Jesus? What did they do to him? How did he die? He died on the cross, right? Right? And the Bible says on the cross, like a manhan, in heaven, took the sins, my asama, and placed them on Jesus. All of my sins, all of your sins, the sins of the past, the present, and even the future, they were all placed on Jesus. And because he died with our sins, for our sins, he died on the cross, his soul went to hell for 3 days and 3 nights. But what happened after 3 days and 3 nights? He rose from the dead, right? Now, on house, yeah. Showed the nails in his hands. He showed his bleeding side, and then he walked on this earth for 40 days and 40 nights. But even though Jesus did that, most people go to hell when they die, but it's very easy to go to heaven. Okay, let's look at this, this verse over here. It says, "For by grace are ye saved through faith, and that not of yourselves, it is the gift of God, not of works, lest any man should boast." Alright. So ye kamo are saved at Kabawasa from Inferno through what?
Faith.
Right? Do you believe in Jesus?
Yes!
Right. Now here's the thing. Faith in Jesus does not mean that you believe Jesus is real. Faith in Jesus means paksalikai. It means you trust in Jesus. Do you understand that?
Yes!
Because shupahisapatuku ang mga buhay. Okay? Most people, they say they believe in Jesus with their mouth, but with their heart, this is what they actually trust in to go to heaven. Now, we don't have maayo. Siya ka maayo, bautismo maayo, pag inususo ang sala maayo, pero hindi ka na kalawasan pagbukay Jesus. Amen?
Amen!
Do you know John 3:16?
Yes!
It says the same thing. For God so loved the world, that he is only begotten Son, that whosoever believeth in him should not perish, but have everlasting life. So if you want to go to heaven, there's only one thing that you must do. You don't have to go to my church. You don't have to go to any church. You don't have to be baptized. You don't have to be a good person. You don't have to stop sinning. All you must do to go to heaven, now, are you ready for the really good news? So hindi mawala ang kaluwasan. Salvation is forever. Once you believe in Jesus, you can never go to hell. You can never lose your salvation. Now, I'm not saying to do bad things. Okay, I'm not saying to skip church. I'm not saying to break the commandments. I'm not saying to steal. I'm not saying to drink alcohol. I'm not saying to commit murder or suicide, but what I am saying, if you have faith in Jesus and you do those things, you'll still go to heaven. Because a kalawasan libre, a kalawasan regalo. For example, let's say I gave him my Bible, regalo. Did he pay for it?
No!
I paid for it, right? So for him, I'm going to be a libre, right? I paid for it, he got it for free. Now, ang kalawasan, kung sige bayan sa kalawasan, kamu?
Tomorrow.
For Jesus.
Jesus.
Right? So you don't have to pay for it. You don't have to work for it. You don't have to earn it. All you have to do is accept the gift by
faith.
Amen?
Amen.
And then once you've done that, you'll never go to hell. Now, God will punish you if you do bad things, okay? For example, if you commit murder, you'll probably go to jail, right? If you do mommy broke up, God might send you paradise, I know my life, right? If you drink alcohol, you're going to mess up your life, but you'll still go to heaven. Because salvation is free. Jesus paid for it. Amen?
Yes.
Let's look at this verse one more time. The Bible says if you believe in Jesus, you may know that you have eternal life. That's not that no. To be certain, right? To be sure. So if someone believes in Jesus, they can know that they're going to heaven. Like, pedico perfecto, but I'm going to heaven because I believe in Jesus. And I tell you, and if you believe this today, you can know that you're going to heaven. Ang bautismo, pamakuwas ninyo?
No.
Ang pagsimba, pamakuwas ninyo?
No.
Ang pagkabuhan ng bata, pamakuwas ninyo?
No.
Ang pag-inuso sa mga sama, pamakuwas ninyo?
No.
Ang kawasan, pagkukay. Amen?
Amen!
And kung sa yung pangalan, who do you have to believe in? What is his name?
Jesus.
Right? Now, I'm not trying to offend anyone, but I have to tell you this, because Jesus said this. Right? Do you believe Jesus?
Yes!
Jesus said, I am the way, the truth, and the life. No man cometh unto the Father but by me. So, Jesus lamang ang dalangin mo sa mani. I can't take you to heaven. You can't take yourself to heaven. Allah or Buddha or Muhammad or Mary or Pope Francis. Not my church, not your church. Jesus lamang ang dalangin.
Amen.
Now, once you believe in Jesus, how long does he save you for? Are you a
woman?
Okay. So let me give you an example. Let's say he believes in Jesus, Carol, and he gets salvation, his soul. Okay. And then he never goes to church, he never prays, never gets baptized, never repents of his sins, and then he dies. But he believed in Jesus, and he had eternal life. Will he go to heaven or lucky?
Lucky.
Lucky, right? Now this one's harder. Are you ready for a harder question?
Yes.
He believes in Jesus, karong kalawa. Kung niya dili tumo sa Ginoo, makapatay o makito. But he believed in Jesus, pagtuta Jesus, niyano o lucky. Because ila kasala ang ibayaran ni Jesus, ipilaraga o tanan. So we go to heaven. Okay, my hardest question. Are you ready?
Yes.
He believes in Jesus, karong atawa. And he gets saved forever. Kumbia next week, maduhaduma. But he already believed. He already got saved. Niyara o lang. Go to heaven, right? Because if he believed today, how long did Jesus save him for?
Forever.
Right? Do you understand?
Yes.
Now, maliyang maayong balita, nasaan ang dili maayong balita, wala si Jesus, kita maayang maayong tiyerno, at kita na kasama. Do you understand that?
Yes.
Do you believe Jesus is God?
Yes.
Do you believe he died for your sins?
Yes.
Do you believe Kabanhaus yet?
Yes.
Now, are you going to be honest with me?
Yes.
All right. So, before I came here, this is probably what you used to believe to go to heaven. You don't have that, do you?
Yes.
Okay. So, Dini Kanan Kanawasan, Kanawasan, not of works. So, my question for you is, Kanusa Moda Pa'ua, should you wait for 50 years? Okay. Now, if you believe this, how do you tell Jesus that you believe? Not about cell phone on Dios. Not about Facebook Messenger on Dios. Not about. Right, you would pray, right? So listen, I'm going to say a prayer to Jesus. And if you believe this and you want to be saved, you can just repeat after me, and we'll pray to Jesus and tell him that you believe, and then you go to heaven when you die. Is that
bad? Yes.
All right, so Magapokita, if you believe this, you can repeat after me. Dear Jesus.
Dear Jesus.
I know I'm a sinner.
I know I'm a sinner.
I know I deserve hell.
I know I deserve hell.
But I believe.
But I believe
you died for all my sins.
You died for all my sins.
And rose from the dead.
And rose from the dead.
Please save me.
Please save me.
Right now.
Right now.
Forever.
Forever.
Amen.
Amen.
Now, did you believe that?
Yes. Yes.
Where will you go when you die? You're not lying.
50%
sure or 100%
sure?
Go. I don't have enough of these for everybody, but I'm going to leave some of these here. These are just invitations to my church in Mikado Kamu, Pillar Baptist Church, to GSIS Heights, Montana, if you ever want to come. Now, you don't have to go to my church to go to heaven, right? Salvation is just by faith in Jesus. But if you want to be a disciple, if you want to learn about God, you want God to bless your life, and you want to avoid God's punishment in this life, you know, you can come to my church and I'll help you be a disciple. But that's up to you. I'm going to leave these right here. Now, who wrote on the board for me? Who wrote on the board for me? Bert? I have free DVD for you. Bible DVD. Alama.